There are an estimated 30,000 police dogs in the U.S. who often end up in the line of fire. So why not give them bulletproof vests just like the officers have?
Many departments across the country, including here in Minnesota, are hoping to raise enough money to protect every dog on the force. Our Ellen McNamara is here with that story. Ellen.
Bill and Leah, they're heroes on the front lines, often first on the scene, and they deal with dangerous criminals. Just this February, in fact, Cody was stabbed and killed by a suspect. Cody was a K-9 officer with St. Paul Police. And many, of course, know Major, the K-9 who worked with Roseville Police. He was also stabbed. He survived initially, but was put down in May after suffering from pneumonia. But protecting dogs and fitting them with custom-made bulletproof vests is expensive, which is why many nonprofits across the country and here in the Twin Cities are trying to raise money to help. And tonight at Psycho Susie's in Minneapolis, a benefit was held. Many bought tickets and donated money to the Police K-9 Invest Project. Top-of-the-line vests cost about $2,600 each. Now, we asked the founder of the nonprofit about her mission.
We found out that none of the Minneapolis Police Department K-9s had protective vests, and we were kind of alarmed by this, and we wanted to correct the situation.
Nationally, more than 450 dogs in 37 states have received bulletproof vests. And if you want to help the 15 Minneapolis K-9s get vests along with other local K-9s, you can find information to the nonprofit's Facebook page under the links section of our website and also in my web story online right now at KSTP.com. Bill, back to you.
Thanks, Ellen.